The scooper only hurts for a moment.
It's almost funny, isn't it, Father? I wanted this so bad when I was younger. To feel the pain I put everyone through. Hoping it would be over. The guilt would finally end. Yet, the moment it came, I lived. No matter how bad I truly want it now, she won't let me go. Liar. Manipulator. And I naively believed every word you said. That makes this torment only worse. I thought you had forgiven me. Perhaps it's not too late to rectify my mistakes. My poor little brother. A part of me is lost without you. Even now, I can still hear your screams from that day. I'm sorry. My dearest Elizabeth, I couldn't fix you, but I promise what happened to you won't happen to anyone else. I don't know how much of my sister is left in you to understand that. And Father, it's time you repent. I'm going to come find you. It may be a while till we meet again. But I am patient. I can wait. This has gone on long enough. This madness will end. Thank you.
got a message for you to help you get settled in on your first night.